Okay, guys, tonight we're going to be pushing the Cajun pot stickers, all right? Our featured drink is a 32-ounce creamsicle tequila sunrise cooler. Pop quiz, Bobby, what's the core temperature in our mozzarella sticks?
350 degrees.
Bobby, you ever been in a burn unit? Have you? People, this isn't Thursdays, all right? It's what, Jimmy?
It's Friday, sir.
That's right. Maybe that BS flies over at PJ McWhiskers, but not here, okay? Let's go the extra mile. All right, Kevin, front and center, superstar.
Yes, sir.
We got a trainee that's gonna be following around your shift today. Mary?
Whoa. Mary Catherine Gallagher.
Mary? Mary, I'd like to meet Kevin. He's our star server. Now, Mary, if you do well on the floor, we're gonna make you part of the Friday's family.
Okay.
Turn it out tonight, and you could be donning one of these babies. That's all I'm gonna say.
Okay, Mary, looks like you're riding shotgun with me tonight. We got a two-top at table 12. Remember, rule number one, you win with a grin. Win with a grin. Let's go. How we doing, folks?
Good.
My name's Kevin. I'm gonna be helping you out tonight. This behind me's Mary.
Great.
She's gonna be helping me out.
Hi.
Mary Catherine Gallagher. It's a pleasure meeting your acquaintance. Mary Catherine Gallagher.
Hi.
It's a pleasure.
Good enthusiasm, Mary.
Thank you.
What do you say we start you out with a beverage? What do you think?
I'd love an iced tea.
And I'd like a Michelob.
Good choice!
Oh, yeah.
I just want to take this opportunity to let you two know that I just came from the ladies' room, and accordance to state law, I just washed my hands with a very powerful antibacterial soap. So I just want to announce that I am ready to handle your food. Okay?
Great! Okay, Mary, why don't you go put that drink order in?
Okay.
Why don't you get off? Drink order. Okay, folks, why don't I start you out with an appetizer? What do you think?
We're gonna have some cheese sticks.
Cheese sticks. Gotta tell you, cheese sticks are not top-notch. Why don't I set you up with some lobster quesadillas? How would that be?
Okay.
Lobster quesadillas.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Okay. Lobster quesadillas it is.
Sure. I didn't know that. I'm very sorry. We'll get that cleaned up for you in a second. I'm sorry. I want to announce that we're out of Michelob and we are out of iced tea, but I would like to offer you another beverage.
Okay, you know what? I'm sorry about that, folks. I'm going to take 50% off your drink order. 50%. Mary, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah.
Come on right over here. What's going on?
Sometimes when I get nervous, I stick my fingers under my arms. And I smell them like that. And that's really gross. It's gross.
Yeah.
And sometimes I touch my boobs.
Okay.
When I squeeze all that milk.
That's definitely
gross. It's gross.
It's not something you want to do here at Fridays, okay? I'll tell you what. You think you're ready to go over there and take their dinner order? What do you say? Take their dinner order. What do you say?
I say, hey.
What's rule number one?
Win with a grin.
Win with a grin. Get over there.
Okay. My name is Mary Catherine Gallagher, and I'm your server tonight, and I'd like to find out what would you like to order for dinner?
I'll have the Ritz cracker salmon.
That's my personal favorite.
I'll have the Lucky Charms coated shrimp.
That's also my personal favorite. Okay, and I just want to say to both of you that it's a pleasure taking your order, and I would also like to say that along with your entrees tonight, we will also be serving a side order of fun at no extra charge. It's a pleasure to be your server tonight, this evening. Thank you. Complimentary combination.
This is ridiculous. Come on, Terry.
It's completely unacceptable.
Oh, I could just get you another.
Mary Catherine Gallagher. Mary Catherine Gallagher. This is it. You are obviously not Friday's material. You are fired. Can I have the vest, please?
No.
Can I please have the vest?
I'm sorry, Mary. Are you Are you feeling okay?
No. My feelings wouldn't best be expressed in a monologue from the 1979 made-for-TV movie, Portrait of a Stripper. This very sad story of a young lady who works as a stripper to support her only son, starring Miss Leslie Ann Warren. Okay?
Yeah.
I really need this gig, okay? I mean, do you think that... You think I do this for myself? Is that what you think? Because I do it for my son, you know. I do it so that I can buy him diapers and cereal and maybe just send him to a nice school someday, you know? I mean, do you think that I like coming home and smelling like booze and businessmen with money stuck inside of my panties? You know? Weighing all that cash down there? Do you think that I like that? God! I came in here with so many dreams, and what do? You rip them all away from me. You rip them!
Crazy, sir, but I think you're looking at your new ambassador of fun.
I think you're right, Mary. Welcome aboard.
Thank you. Fridays!